You know, even when I go with you, but I've never seen a person just pose, yes, exactly, like that. or like on the top of the piano, just going like, that's what I was going to do, and then I was like, it's not mine. It's not mine.
Weird. Love you too. he sent me a picture of our house.
Yeah.
And the snow's up at the front steps. You can't tell where it's going.
This?
Hey, Freya.
Yeah.
When you over there?
Hello, everybody. Welcome to our concert this afternoon. I'm so glad you all could come. On behalf of FBCC and the music department, we just thank you as well as the students for joining us and the different high schools. My name is Nicole Sanford, and I'm with the music faculty here. It's been a wonderful two-day event, full day, each day, practicing really hard. Their voices are really tired, but they have put forth so much energy, so much enthusiasm. We are so proud of them, and you're just going to be amazed by what comes out. Amazing attitudes, and we weren't sure about the weather, but I'm glad it worked out. 2 years ago when we had this, we had school cancel for one of the days, and so blizzard, but they still came and did one day, and this year we actually got to do the 2 days, so it was really great. We want to take this time to thank so many people that were part of this event, FBCC custodial staff for setting up the stage and for helping us with so many things, FBCC administration, also the culinary helped us with some meals, Alma, our accompanist, who's rocking awesome, you'll see her in a bit, Christina for coming in and being our guest conductor, and I'll tell a little bit about her in a minute. All the high school choral directors, you guys are so amazing, and behind the scenes, so much work. They had their pieces beforehand and worked in their choir rooms on a daily basis getting prepared for this this event, and then we all came here together and put it all together in a big group setting, so it's great. To view this live, as a live stream, please visit FBCC, so FV, as in Flathead Valley Community College, FBCC's YouTube channel, and it'll be the top link, and just click on it. Also, if you want to view it as a video later, visit FBCC's blog. And I've got, if you all got programs as you walked in, they're on the stands on either end of the doors. On the back is actually those links, so you can just type those in, okay? A little bit about our guest conductor. She's currently a full-time professor serving as director of choral activities at Eastern Washington University and the director of Spokane Symphony Chorale. Christina taught choral methods at Gonzaga University and observed student teachers for Whitworth College, as well as teaching middle school choir at St. George's School and high school choir at West Valley High School in the Spokane Valley. She also taught at Everett High School, Ephrata High School, and A.C. Davis High School. She's a member of American Choral Directors Association, National Association for Music Educators, and Washington Music Education Association. She has served on the Washington ACDA board in the Multicultural Children's Chorus University and Jazz RNS positions. She's presented numerous times for state and all Northwest conventions, as well as on many summer institutes. She has earned degrees from all over. There's a list here. Edmonds Community College, Central Washington University, Eastern Washington University, and so forth. Christina, and I'm going to say your last name, I'm going to try it. Ploger Hekmutpana. Yes, close enough. Awarded the Arts and Education Award by the Spokane Arts Commission of the City of Spokane and was awarded Spokane's YWCA Women of Achievement in Arts and Culture Award. So many things that this wonderful conductor has done, and we are so grateful she is here. Would you please take a moment to silence your cell phones, and please welcome to the stage Christina.
And Brenna! All right.
homework. Sing a new song.
Oh, So I just call this my happy place because it's all about finding some place really in your mind that is real, that has no artifice, that is true beauty, as opposed to what you're constantly seeing as what is supposed to be pretty in the world. So it's called Lake Isle of Innisfree. And it's classic, beautiful poetry, but for me, it's the remember to breathe and remember what's real and remember what's true and beautiful in the world.
Thank you.
them, but I do want a moment for anybody that came up today, if anybody that's live here, to see them as well. So if you would come up here, directors of these amazing
Director Z, have you something about taking photos right now?
Will you take a picture? A quick one. So you can get on the road.
I mean, you are part of the squad, so.
The squad for today.
Yeah.
Also, like, the gnome that, like.